A very pleasant evening to one and all present. I, Pavan, and my co-host,
Satvika,
once again welcome you all to the Dreamscape 2K18. And we, the students, rightly call it the Parents' Night, as the parents wait the whole long year in order to witness their wards performing various activities on stage.
Can you hear the turbulence around here? Yes, here you are, the Dreamscape 2K18. And what awaits you is the cultural bonanza of today's evening. Dances, music, power-packed performances, and full-on musty and what not.
Dance depicts the events which have already happened in a very graceful manner. And of course, who does not like dance? Dance is the most divine form of art. Dancers are the messengers of God.
And when it comes towards India, the land of Vedas and Puranas, mythological stories and descriptions show us the right path. When atrocities and destruction rises to the pinnacle, and when everyone loses hope, at that time, a supreme power, God, comes for the help and banishes the evil power. The story of Goddess Durga is the best example of truth triumphs over evil. Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu, Shakti Rupena Sanstita, Namastashe, 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 Namo Namaha.
Durga means the one who eradicates all woes, miseries and sorrows. She is also known as Mahishasura-Vardhini because she killed the mighty tyrant demon Mahishasura, who was fighting with the gods in order to win over the kingdom that is heaven. And the gods got a clue to kill him with the help of a lady killer, that is none other than Goddess Durga, who was equipped with various weapons from different gods. Her blessings can only bring happiness on earth.
Whatever we said just now, it's gonna be live on stage. Ma Durga will destroy Mahishasura in front of you. The students of class 7, 8 and 9 are ready to perform a semi-classical dance that shouts of sophistication and grace. So ladies and gentlemen, stay calm and focused to the stage for this power-packed Durga Stuti performance, which is choreographed by Rohit Patel sir.
Let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Thank you. ki tung har do. प्रचंड बोल मस्तकों के झुंड राज जंग की घड़ी की तुंग हार दो आन आन शान या की जान का हो दान आज एक धनुष के बाण पे उतार दो आरंभ है प्रचंड बोल मस्तकों के झुंड राज जंग की घड़ी की तुंग हार दो आन आन शान या की जान का हो दान आज एक धनुष के बाण पे उतार दो
ಜಿರೋದಿ ನಿವಾಸಿನಿ ವಿಷ್ಣು ವಿಲಾಸಿನಿ ಜಯಷ್ಣು ಲೋತೇ